Fuck.
You are my children.
Where am I?
And together, we will march to...
Hello.
You know what that shit means? It means the roads have all been closed.
That's bad.
It means the phone lines have been cut.
Fuck.
It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked.
I'm pretty sure I just said that. Also, does this jacket say NRA? I can't really
goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it.
They're gonna make it happen.
For years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war.
Shit.
Well, you sure as shit kicked.
I suppose that explains the apocalypse remark he made before.
Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over.
You're not going to do that, though.
Fuck.
I don't know why you won't, but...
Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me.
Okay.
We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
Yeah. I like this guy. All right, what have I got? Yeah, I'll go for this guy. Yeah, it's better. I can't really imagine a marshal having some of these haircuts. I mean, like, these buzz cut-ish ones, they make sense, but... I don't know, just not very believable, some of them. Screw it, I'll go for this. Let me just get the right color. Yeah, muddy brown, that's... Please confirm, your choices are final and cannot be... Damn you and your inability to let me change my hairstyle. I mean, why the fuck is hair permanent? Yeah, this'll do. Jeez, I would just look like such a fucking piece of trash like that. Yeah, I'll go for that. Alright, now he looks like he's a local. Yeah, I've been out roughhousing this whole time. I'm a roughhouser, that's why you ain't seen me. Alright, I've got into character. As long as I do that when I see locals, they won't suspect a thing. Ooh. I would say this guy was smart. If a bit eccentric.
Harry. Jerome, what's going on? Over.
Let's see what we got to read.
calls in. Please respond if you can. Hear me. Over.
Creepy.
This fucking piece of shit.
Oh my gosh.
To whoever is in the prison,
I mean, fuck with wolves. The bastard. You can't really respect anyone who has a philosophy. I mean, you can't respect any of these people, I mean, but you really can't respect anyone with a philosophy of sacrifice the weak.
Come here, deputy. We need to talk. I didn't properly introduce myself back there.
No, you didn't.
Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family.
Did they get the sheriff?
You want him back, I get it. I got friends that have been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late.
But won't our absence raise some alarm bells?
People out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings.
I understand that Nancy Wilton betrayed us, and that's why, you know, we didn't get back up at that moment, but even so, surely the absence of two marshals and a sheriff would raise some alarm bells. Well, I mean, the really creepy thing is that he actually believes in himself. I mean, a manipulator is one thing, but a manipulator actually believes in his own manipulations is just crazy. This guy was planning a while.
Dutch, you there? This is Ray Ray. What the hell is going on? We've heard a miss of gunshots, and I swore that weren't thunder earlier, but a couple of explosions. Boomer's all riled up and won't settle down. Is this more of them Peggy's bullshit? How much are we gonna stand for? Anyway, call me back when you can, and take care of yourself.
I want to say, this is very impressive. I mean, the organization could obviously use a bit of work, but just the amount of space he's got and all this? Well fucking done, Mr. Dutch. Well fucking done. Put those fuckers to shame. I don't know why I'm getting that blue screen issue so much. Ooh, I've got a few things. Good hiding spot. Should probably, you know, shut that though.
Now listen up. If you're gonna build a resistance, there's some things you need to know.
Such as?
There's four ways you can go about this. First, you can liberate any hostages the cult's taken.
Alright, good.
These are good people. They might just fight alongside you if you help them.
Good.
second. You can destroy Eden's Gate property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built two goddamn shrines on this island alone. Third, you can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult, and they could sure use your help.
All right,
and
sounds
last,
good.
If you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance solid footholds to push back against Eden's Gate.
All right.
I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any cult shit you see.
What fucking way is south?
Need, would you? Dutch out.
Do I have a map? Let's see. Oh, I do. Ooh, big map. Wait. Okay, I assume it's bigger. I assume we're only allowed to see a certain amount, though. Anyway. Let's see what I can spy from this hidey hole. Do I have anything up? No, this is good.
Why are we even bothering to hold these?
Oh, the binoculars.
Where's the deputy hiding?
I thought they were a camera like in the last two games.
Oh,
shit.
Talk, sinner.
Sneaky.
Where's the deputy hiding?
Come on, that was fun.
We'll help here, please.
I thought I was done for.
Here you go, stranger.
Thanks. These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
Thank you. Yeah, I ain't moving these bodies. I can't be asked. Plus, I mean, why would I? What would the actual reason be? What else have I got? Huh, what's that? Ooh. Okay, that's cool. It's actually... this place is bright. I guess we're going in through that little hidey hole. Under the sea. Under the sea. I don't know the words. Okay, I have no fucking idea what's it. Oh. What can I do with this? Oh, power required. Okay, well, where's... Jeez, what's even down here?
Ah!
I'm certain there's something down there. Okay, there's not. Oh, fuck. Swim! Swim like your life depends on it! Alright, yes, fuck that. I can't. Oh, right. Stupid me. I did this the entirely wrong way. That's locked. Oh, here we go. Right. Huh. That was convenient. Right, let's see if we can get in there. Alright, good. Let's just wait for that to crash. We go. Ooh, hello. A bow. Sucks here. Hey, hey.
If you're looking to make a bigger impression, you may want to build some dynamite. Luckily, folks around here have been stockpiling all the materials you might need.
No. Fuck the gun. I don't want the gun. I think that's everything. Alright, you know what? I think that's an okay place to end our first foray into starting Resistance, so thanks for watching. I hope you've enjoyed so far. Please like or subscribe if you have, and goodbye.